Wow. Well, school's out, but the academic year isn't over with for one eighth grader. As Wink News anchor Lindsay Sablon shows us, the young lady is headed to our nation's capital to represent the entire state.
When she's not playing Clara Barton.
It's been 17 years since the end of the Civil War, and medicine has come a long way, and it's still evolving.
That's Elise Cribbs, an eighth grader at Bonita Springs Middle Center for the Arts.
There's the camp now. By God, are they using corn husks as bandages?
This one-woman show started as a class project in August. But when I met with Cribbs earlier this week, she told me early on she planned to take this project further.
All my years of middle school, I have done history fair.
The fair requires students come up with a topic that's in line with the theme, research, and then develop a presentation. This year's theme was Frontiers in History. Cribbs focused on the Civil War and advances in medicine. The gist of her presentation?
Clara Barton talks to a medical class about the new advancements of the Civil War.
For 10 minutes, she jumps between now and then, using the Red Cross founder to explain how the war led to germ-free care in ambulances. Cribbs beat out the competition at the district level, then took home the win at state in May.
And I'm walking across that stage, and I'm looking into the huge crowd. It's just so surreal in that I finally did it.
Her teacher is just as excited and says the presentation is what sold her.
Her willingness to kind of delve into the character so much and to take on that persona.
But the research was also a big part.
This year I have 62 sources in my bibliography.
62 sources?
42 of them being primary.
Studied and ready to show the country how Lee County does it. Lindsay Sablon, Wink News.
Nationals is next week, and superstar Elise Cribbs is the first from her school to ever qualify. So we wish her the best of luck. Can't wait to report on how she does.
You know, obviously she has the presentation down, but 62 sources?
I know. When she said that, I thought, I remember those days. I wouldn't want to have that many.
Right? Yeah. Good for her. Well.